Hello guys, we'll be trying different games called things on the PlayStation. Different games from different consoles compared to the PlayStation 4. We did it on the PlayStation 2. I'll do it on the Xbox One. But of course I gotta show you guys that the PlayStation 4 works. So get the PlayStation 4 game out. Put it in there. The reason why it doesn't look like most PlayStations is because it's just like one of the old ones. Okay. Then we have Skyrim. It does work, as you guys can see. I'm trying to hurry up because of... Looks like Destiny had a little meal on the internet. Alright, put that back. I'm going to try and Call of Duty Ghost on the Xbox One. I'm almost positive, but there's not a lot of scriptures on here, but I'm almost positive. This is not gonna work. I'm gonna try it. I hear it doing something in there, but I'm trying to... Okay. I recognize this. Cannot recognize this, the disc. Make sure the disc is not damaged or dirty. The seller. Cannot back. Well, they're not getting called. The PS4 can't play the game for the Xbox One game. Okay, now we're gonna try kickboxing for the original PlayStation. Okay. You guys can see the original PlayStation and PS2 games look like this. They have PS2 on the bottom. Just like the PS3 does, the PS4 stuff does. But I am sick, so I can find where. I just bring it in that corner right there. This is disc. Something's happening. When I can hear the disc moving in there. Come on, start up. Unrecognized disc. Cannot recognize the disc. Alright, so PlayStation 1 games do not work. Because this game is pretty clean. I'm glad I don't really play it. I played it on the PlayStation 2, but actually, I don't even play that game at all, really. Okay, I'm gonna be trying. The Jungle Book. The Jungle Book, Rhythm, and PlayStation 2. Let's try this. Automatically showing the disc. Unsupported disc. This one says unsupported. This disc is not supported by the PS4. Alright guys, so there it is. The people say PS2 games are backwards compatible. You know, sadly, I really wish I had a PlayStation 3 game to try it on. But I don't. I do have Xbox 360, but that's just like putting an Xbox One game in there. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.